was from West Virginia. And before she died, she had to actually go live with my aunt in New Jersey. And I think before she died, she wanted to go back to West Virginia. I know we're a little bit south of the Mason-Dixon for this, but I'd like to dedicate the first 30 seconds or so to her, if that's okay.
Thank you.